run the gamut. Freedom fighters, griefers, bandits, hackers, spammers, freakers, gamut. Just how far back they can ram it. Some do damage from the pulpit, claim they leading, dare the culprit. Others do it from the shadows, switching handles when convenient. Secret treatment, question our agenda. Trolling internet defender, tangle down a pack of senders. Going on a DDoS bender, who intend to take a stand? Drawing lines in the sand, damn silicon wafers and then fiber optic cables. Trace a naval pick a side, more than two, no black and white. White to gray is more like 50, kinky gifted, play the system swiftly. Moving in and out and under, groups to keep it undercover. Governments then wonder how to follow them like thunder. So agents of the state coordinate attacks against their own and other teams compete against each other, trying to take the throne. Motivations differ, so the victory conditions shift. Battleground the internet, fighting with our fingertips. Good, bad, ugly, pick your poison. And each one makes their noise in different ways. So let them poison every system, every outlet, every avenue of avarice. The mavericks of information face off with the candidates. And camera ones are there to document the struggle live in person. Take a peek behind the curtain. Situations worse than anything the casuals and NPCs could dream of. Trust this team of brilliant bastards. Go on tearing the whole scene up. Journalists and media, don't buy what they're feeding you. Depleting you of truth because the influential groups. They don't wanna lose their access, so they don't care what the facts is. Let alone reporting pieces. They don't preach, nor do they practice. Let the hackers be the source of breaking news by breaking in every system, every outlet. Let me say it once again. So those hackers with the badges keep their jobs and stay employed on the hacker war perpetual, deep into the void.
Hacker wars, we're engaged in a bit of a hacker.